Hey, I'm Ty, and you're watching the DJI Spark tutorial series. Now, in this video, we'll be introducing the DJI Go 4 app, which you can use to control Spark, adjust its settings, and view all of your awesome aerial photos and videos. First, search for DJI Go 4 on Apple's App Store or Google Play Store, and download the app. When installation is complete, launch DJI Go 4. You will see four icons at the bottom of your screen: Equipment, Editor, SkyPixel, and Me. From the Equipment page, you can select your aircraft model from the drop-down menu at the top of the screen. You can also enter the live camera view or enter the Connection Help menu if you're having trouble connecting. Tap the icon in the top right corner to scan a QR code. Go to the Academy, view your flight records, check no-fly zones in your area, or use the Find My Drone function. Select Academy to view a wide range of product tutorials. Enter the Editor page to choose from three editing modes: Create Movie, Auto Edit, or Free Eye. These allow you to quickly edit and share your artwork with friends. Go to the SkyPixel page to see stunning photos and videos from around the world, or post your own artwork. On the Me page, you can view the artwork you've shared to SkyPixel. You can also submit feedback, send a friend a DJI gift card, see your SkyPixel messages, view favorite photos and videos, check your applications for unlocking no-fly zones, and adjust app settings. Now, once your mobile device is connected to Spark's Wi-Fi network, go to the Equipment page and enter Live Camera View. Now, in Live Camera View, you will see four icons on the left: Takeoff, Return to Home and Land, Intelligent Flight Modes, and Virtual Joystick. Tap the Intelligent Flight Modes icon and choose a mode to help you effortlessly capture complex shots. Tap the Camera Settings icon to switch between auto and manual settings. Well, that's it for now, everyone. Thanks for watching.